or something like that. I don't know why he said it like that. Imagine like keeping my intro but like copying other YouTubers and streamers. I don't know. Ah, wait, before I begin. Ready up.
The process is finished. You're wasting your time and mine.
Ah.
Capacity exceeded.
What the heck?
Why attack me for having the intellect and foresight to keep my position where I'm left?
I can move to mountain.
Too hot. You cannot win against this impending tempest.
Rita! Calm the men. Back on solid ground.
And hasten your pain.
Now that's teamwork.
Just look at me now.
Hmm. check the build for a trade, what's happening. Opening.
Why should I fight and lose when I can acquiesce to the inevitable and survive?
Everyone has the right to fail once. Once outside, it's gonna be a little bit dangerous. Big damage.
Rebound! fight and hasten your pain.
Chip, 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 come. Huh. 2% escalating a little bit. That's so confusing. What the heck was that?
Stop being evasive. My guys kill a cardinal, and you and this pylon light up like chalk.
Of course, a lesser djinn cannot hope to inherit.
Russell boss, right? I can do this. Yeah. This is a D note. For this one, you wouldn't want to play funding.
I've got the target.
Can't press ready, I don't have a partner.
To see Kadim's dominion or mine.
Best damage from Slump! Wait. What? How am I so high in damage? I'm confused.
Come then. You won't live to see Kadim's dominion or mine.
Ah, never mind. I see the reason. I understand why the other DPS always goes into the north.
the balance.
The balance is out war.
I just want to run in the middle of range.
Head back here. I have a theory I'm gonna test, and I'd rather have you all as backup, just in case.
Did well. That's fun. Next boss is.
What did you do?
Works with condition. Not good with power.
You, the Cardinals, it's all connected to the ley line.
Yeah, that's the reason why I wanted this class. Except if we need a scourge. Do we have three scourges? Mitsu can play. Unmute. Okay, we need scotch. Bruder. Brother. Ah, many people right now. My resource isn't full right now. Right now, depends on whether or not other people have epidemic.
Go forth, my undead minion.
I need a scepter for more resource. That is. It seems to be a little good. Find it.
By my wish.
Now the barrier went through, that's good. He's the cor- oh.
Maximum.
Oops. Probably. That's much better.
You had great potential once, Kadeem, despite your flaws. Now you are not even Jim. You are an outsider.
Because you passed me over, you preferred lesser Jim. Now reap the seeds you've sown. Will be what I deem it to be. Since you hunger for my power, have a taste.
I challenge you. There's the power.
Okay. And he's gonna spin around and go on, and I dodged earlier. I want to. Three. Quickness is dead, let's GG, the DPS is dead. Already start. Oh. I stepped a bit too far. I wonder if the damage the orb that spawns is determined by the amount of damage you do. Sometimes it seems like that. I don't know, but just some assumptions. A bit early. Oh, a bit early then. Not at all. It was just a few pop. I have overstepped the boundaries.
To glory.
And stun. Meh.
Getting healthy. Armor enhanced. There's the power.
So which boss are we going to do now? Between. We need to power or Kondi. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's funny. He actually left the innie because he tried to get the anomaly and he went so far to the right with his cursor that he clicked the click to leave the instance. That is funny. No. That's unfortunate.
Returning to normal.
No, oh, did you buddy check it? Interesting.
Heat level 0.
That's a pretty chip.
Crossing heat thresholds. Switching to hollow mode.
What? I don't. Forgot about the timing thingy again. I just realized. Big wrong. For some reason, didn't let me to throw there.
Present your second challenge.
Hold up, chief. Oh wait, that doesn't make any sense, because I need to mount to get through the first. Okay, so this is the interesting boss now. Because this is a reason why, one of the reasons why I prepared the Condiolo.
Playthings for you. Defeat them, and perhaps I'll give you your freedom. I present your final challenge. The twin Largos assassins, Nakari and Canute.
Look, sister. The gem is throwing us some meat.
Amusing.
Am I on 80? Yeah, 29. Almost 80. Okay.
Don't try too hard. This will be embarrassing enough for you.
Did you choose rotations? Two rotations and one rotation too much. Said.
Rest, brother. You're the only one getting embarrassed now.
That is stupid.
Might be
and a little bit confused in rotation like that. I just got the damage and just like screwed up rotation completely and now I don't know how to play anymore. It's pretty lame right now. Yeah, what do I do right now? Was a little bit better there, but still terrible. Dude! Wait too long! You're not supposed to stay in the holus thingy that long. And that's also not supposed to work like that. Game doesn't care that it dodged. Meh. That's a lot of improvement for me there. I don't think there's a lot of improvement there.
What is he doing? He can't do that. This flaming hole in the wall says otherwise.
He can't have the cauldron. It's why I built this forge. To protect it. To hide its power from the world.
So you're asking us to help you? No bets. No wagers?
No bets. No wagers.
Good. Then lead the way.
I haven't found DPS or at.
This is your last chance, Kadeem. You know little of chance, my friend. Why? Why do you want the
22
cauldron?
Is fresh,
right? I thought my collection was complete. A menagerie of every creature from Tyria.
Oh, DPS are like 22k? Instead of 30k, that's like 8k less. You have to look at it as percentage, right? That's like 22 out of 30.
The cauldron isn't made for the living. There's no telling what twisted terrors would come out of it.
Wrong weapon set. Oh, that's terrible. If the wrong targets, I can't use skill for. Late.
You're all annoyingly persistent. Perhaps a few thousand years in my menagerie.
Returning to normal parameters.
Then you're smarter than Sophos. Not smarter than you know an impossible fight when you see one. You're not as strong as you think.
That's a good fit. What? Oh my god. Damn, that's a cool. I really love my mini pet, it's like perfect for color spot.
Just warming up.
exactly what I'm doing. This forge will be mine. Scurrying about like Summoner's little rodents.
Ow! That hurt. don't have, no. Oh, that was stupid. Made a mistake there.
Exactly what I'm doing. This forge will be mine.
Damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. Come on, die already.
You don't know what you're doing, Cutty. I know exactly what I'm doing. And Scorch will be mine. Look at you, scurrying about like Sovereign's little rodents.
You're in my sights. Deactivating projector.
Hmm. I need to change the setting here.
Hmm.
Totally forgot my thing.
Overheat imminent.
I need a shooter. A rifle turret. I forgot. Had to take it with me. Does that count as... Nah, it didn't count. Damn it.
Better let this cool down a bit.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. The breakbar damage thingy is up to date.
On the mend.
my spirit. That vessel acts only on anger and instinct. You need my blessing to stand against it. Choose two of us to stand on the ruins. I will imbue them with my power. Otherwise, you will fail. Time is short, and I need to maintain the barrier. Break it. I'll deal with the consequences later.
You go ahead. I'll search the fort and talk to the ghosts.
If random target.
Is,
ah!
Come find me, and don't die!
The Roar. Might want to consider putting in the this one. I want this. I want to show this. There we go. Thank you. Thank you for blood.
Almost there.
annoying. That tank actually went way through the banner. That was lucky. I wasn't paying attention. He doesn't want to do the river. Never mind, but I don't need the split. Okay. That.
We did our part.
What's
happening down here? You may call me Desmina. Desmina? Now be silent.
Apparently, I'm gonna stay warrior. Which is fine. It's fine, I guess.
Almost there. Gaining adrenaline.
You will never leave this place to this.
Not gonna have a big burst now.
Refreshing. What are you doing? You'll let him out.
What are you doing? You'll wreck him.
Rebound. 14 minutes.
I'll destroy you all. Gaining adrenaline.
turned to thievery to pay my creditors. But I could not outrun my gift. I was caught for my crimes and
I can fight again.
I was left for dead until the Mossad found me.
Aiding adrenaline. Stand in the ward. Quickly! No!
And the last, then it's just insane. It's not good.
Quickly. Nice. Very nice.
I have Firebrand.
Start. Gaining adrenaline.
That's a nice big hit.
Nice gear.
My flames burn hotter.
Glyph of Unity and Signet of Stone. Bad, very bad combination in this game. Really breaks them. But it's like 20 years of exploits. So yeah, that was pretty much it for today. Because we have like 3 minutes left and I don't think we are gonna do anything in those 3 minutes. There. We got used a little bit better to everything. Condi is still, but at some bosses it's still like very stressful. Lagos Twins, but it is supposed to be better than Condi Warrior. Not optimally, but better than Condi Warrior. So I'm gonna go and end the stream here. I'm gonna go eat something and then probably like do some dailies and get this turn and then probably work on university stuff. Or maybe do some research on Among Us. Kinda like working on getting back in track. So I'm currently like hanging behind in university, but it's gonna be fun. Just, it's not much, it's just like 2 hours or so that I'm like behind. It's gonna be fun. Alright. Anyways, thanks everyone for checking in. Thanks for watching, and yeah, tomorrow playing another another Mario adventure. We're gonna continue. We have currently 69 stars. I've updated to version 1.5, if I remember correctly. And we're gonna get the rest of the star sets. Hopefully. I wonder if the blue coin switch that I didn't do in that one level, if it works. Huh, we'll see. So yeah. Anyways. Until then. Greenlinic out. For today. And. See you. Boy, bye-bye.